The one word I think of whenever I hear Astra theme is fast. Now, I'm not talking about how fast it's grown today. It's used on over 400,000 websites. And just today, that number is going to go up by 1,500 websites because that's how many new website owners are choosing to use the Astra theme. And that's very fast. Typically, we think of what the experience is like when your visitor goes to your website and you're using the Astra theme. It's going to load very fast, and they have that down to a science, having very fast loading times to have a very lightweight theme, yet it has all the features that you would want inside of a theme. That's the other part of fast. But with Astra 2.0, which is now out, they bring that concept of fast to two other important areas of using the Astra theme. The first very important area is accessing the customizer. So whenever you use a WordPress theme, all of the settings for that theme that you go to customize your website, those are all going to be inside of the customizer. And now getting into the customizer using the Astra theme is very fast. And that lays the foundation for them to be able to push the bar further when it comes to adding useful features and options that us, the users, are going to benefit from. Now, the second area I'm just going to have to show you, and it has to as well do with the customizer, and that is they went through every single option in the customizer and they logically organized them, and they're bringing this concept out of having everything in one place. And what that means, if you're trying to, say, customize the logo on your website, well, you'll have all the settings related to that in one place. The same thing goes for if you're going to modify the settings of your menu, all the settings in one place. That includes color settings and topography settings. So let me go and show you, instead of telling you, let me show you these improvements. And I think the best way of doing this would be to show you the Astra theme side by side with another typical theme, and you can compare how the customizer experiences are. So now I have the Astra theme version 2 side by side with another theme. We have Astra on the left, we have the other theme on the right. And this is going to give you a comparison of what the customizer experience is, which really is, I think, the most important part of a theme next to how fast it loads, how long it takes to find what you're looking for and to make those crucial adjustments to your website. So here we have the Astra theme right here, and you can see it's totally been reorganized and everything is now in a logical place and everything is much easier to find. Off here to the right is a typical theme, and you can see there really isn't much strategy or organization going on to the options. They're just kind of all over the place, and what you're going to find with typical WordPress themes, you're jumping all over the place to find what you want to find, to change what you want to change. Let me give you an example. Right here on the Astra theme, we have the logo. So if I want to change the logo, actually, there's an easy way. I can click on this little pencil and check this out. It takes me right on in there, and I have all the settings for the logo. I've got the logo, I've got logo spacing, I've got the site title, I've got taglines. I could put my site icon all in this one place by clicking on the pencil icon. However, with your typical other theme, they don't really have those pencils that you can click on and have it take you right there. And then if they do, you don't have all the options. So logically, I would click on site identity, but then I'm realizing, okay, that doesn't get me to my logo. It's just the site title. So where on Astra, it was all kind of in one spot. So I'd have to go back, and I would assume that I would probably next look right here to general options, and I don't see anything related to logo. So then I'm going to scroll down and I would look maybe header, and here's logo. Okay, but here I do get an option to add a logo, but I don't get any of those other options all in one place. So I have to start digging. If I want to find spacing, I've got to dig and find where I can adjust the spacing. And on the Astra side of things, now you have everything in one location. Let me show you another example. So I'm going to go back in the Astra theme, and another area that you probably want to have some customization on, and there's going to be multiple things you want to customize, is definitely your menu. So here that's going to be found under header, and then where it says primary menu. These are going to be all of those settings. So I can go here and I can scroll down, and with this new concept of having everything in one place, we can scroll down and I get all my spacing options here and the options of what's going to be off to the right of the menu if I want a button, a search icon, and all that. But you can see here's all my color options and my typography options. Okay, now I'm going to show you something really neat about this in a moment, but let me find the menu on your typical other theme. So I'm going to go back, and this would probably be the first thing I would click in is menus, but I already know that's just assigning menus. So that's what the typical user would click on first. So instead, I'm going to go to header and then menu. This is where it should be. So we have those same kind of options here. Now, what they do is they offer you colors options, but it's all just kind of spread out and it makes for a lot of scrolling to find what you want. You see, there's about 24 different color options all spread out here, and I don't get options to change the fonts. So with the Astra theme, they've made this a lot more condensed and easier to understand. So for colors, here's menu. I can click on this little icon here and I get this very familiar pop-out where I can choose the color of the menu items. Then I can click right here and choose the color when the visitor's hovering over a menu item. And then here's another tab of options for you to set the color when the visitor is actually on that page that there's a menu item for. So it's a lot more intelligent, and we also get mobile responsive options right here. So it's a lot more condensed. But unlike the other theme, you don't get typography options here. And on Astra, with this everything in one place concept, we go right here and I have my typography options. I can go here and set my typography for the menus, submenus, etc. And I have my spacing. I have everything all in one place. And it's this new concept that Astra has brought to the new version of Astra 2.0, is this everything in one spot concept. And the way they've organized these options now, it's very easy to find what you want, and everything kind of goes from a top-down approach. So the very first thing is your global settings. This would be typography and color, and you can go back, and then we start that top-down. We've got header, breadcrumbs, blog, sidebar, footer, and WooCommerce. Because I have WooCommerce enabled, it's intelligently showing me those options. And then we have this separation down here for the options that WordPress automatically adds into the customizer. So you can see it's been highly optimized and intelligently organized, more importantly. So there's just another few UI improvements in the back end of WordPress. So let me go there now. So here I am on the back end of this site. And now when I hover over appearance, we have where the Astra options are, where you can enable them. And it's nice because if you enable certain features, it will add additional menu options. But now you can see they're kind of pinned underneath like a submenu to the main option. And this helps me to see this and know that this menu option goes with the Astra theme. And it just makes it so much easier and more logical. Now, I've got to say that with these new updates inside of Astra 2, the most exciting things are yet to come. This is laying the groundwork and foundation for amazing things coming later. Now, I have already seen some of what's coming, and one of the things I'm most excited about is Astra Sites version 2.0. I think when you see this, it's going to completely knock your socks off. It's going to be that one plugin that you add to the Astra theme that on your website and you never remove. It's got amazing features coming up, and I hope to be able to reveal and leak some of that information on the channel here to you. I'm excited about a lot of these new things that are coming to Astra. I've got my requests in for them and they're already working on those, and that is improving certain front end styling elements. But really what they needed to do was lay this foundation, this solid foundation for the future of the theme for all of their customers. I'm very excited about what's coming next. Now, if you're an Astra user, I have a video that I just put up that's going to teach you how to use Astra 2.0, and I'll have a link to that down below. That's going to just walk you through all these new settings, where to find things, and it's going to make it a lot easier for you to use the Astra theme. So that's all that I have for you in this video. I want to hear what you think about the Astra 2.0 update in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching this video. Thumbs up, subscribe, click on the notification bell. Can't wait to see you in the next one.